Welcome back. Two former ministers are in the dock for corruption charges and it's D-Day for tainted ex-netas Dayanidhi Maran and Digambar Kamat. Now, Maran, in fact, who's accused of causing financial losses to the exchequer to the tune of over 1.5 crores, is moving the highest court in the land, and it's the end of the temporary breather for former Goa Chief Minister Digambar Kamat in the Louis Berger case. Now, a special court will hear his plea on anticipatory bail today.